पैसे बनाने वाले सारे खा गए उसके में रगड़ दिए, पैसे बनाने वाले रगड़ दिए।
Need more time.
I've got some found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in blood and ends in bone. In the light of a comet will he die a third and final death.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
Blacksmith, Decker Kane said you could
not help. Now.
It is regrettable.
Thank you. Follow me.
Don't tell anyone, but I've got some new ideas.
My friends, I'm sorry.
This must be done.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedrig Amon.
Hedrig, I need your aid. I must find...
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Enough fury. I grow in power. Thank you. I need fury.
My studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakharum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an Order of Crusaders.
How faithful your faith!
This must be the blacksmith's apprentice. Heydrich should be told of his fate. Back to hell, dogs. Not enough fury.
Gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakharum adherents. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded Paladins. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no Paladin ever was.
of flesh.
I grow weak.
Stand before me!
Still recharging.
Against my blow.
More fury. I need aid. Healed. Smiles on me. I'm healed. I need fury. Enough fury. Still recharging. I am on the right path. The crown must be near.
Badly hurt. Impossible. I have been hit.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
More fury. I can't. No way.
Tragedies in these lands have left many restless spirits in their wake, and they demand retribution. These spirits will take out their vengeance on any unsuspecting individual who may pass, for they believe that the blood of the living will yet restore the lives that were ripped away from them.
I am returning to town.
You found the crown. Truth be told, it's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then follow me and hone your skills. There is deadly work to be done. Leoric's crown has been refilled. I will crush him.
I need fury. No way. I must wait longer. Wait longer. I've been healed. I must wait longer. I can't use it.
And I'm cursed. Once the captain of King Theoric's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
fury.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
contain your incantations, he will soon turn.
Ave magis cross, ave registras, ave iodastas, ave mandarsas.
Your magic is weakening. I am free! Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
As do I. This glowing pit. What made it?
I am here to find out.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together we fight.
Thank you. black magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Still recharging. Time.
Given.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the skeleton if we find the sacred tomes of my order. They are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. To fight with you again. Skill should I master?
I tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track.
Let's go.
return from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seized with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
That will serve me well. A useful skill. That will serve me well. Thank you. A good choice. Just the thing. Fine choice. Ah, good. I will use this. This will aid me. This will help. I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
Yeah.
grant me strength.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Garrosh and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
Thank you.
cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bone, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Guide my hand.
There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
You will not discover it here. Keep going.
No way.
Excellent. Ah, good. Thank you.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.